Second reason is it hinders your weight transfer on the downswing. If you roll up back onto your trail foot, you've got so much weight over this side that it makes it harder to transfer your weight back onto your lead foot in the downswing.